Welcome back to my channel. As you can see, it's Monty Sensation here. And today, I just wanted to do a video in my beanbag chair. So yeah, that's why we're on the floor right now. Today, I'm going to be opening my second Pinch Me package. Yeah, my second Pinch Me package. So, first of all, I already know my hair is messed, so you don't even have to say it, because I'm getting it done soon, very soon, so don't even have to say it, you know? So, let's just get straight into the opening. Okay, this one, before I open it, this one took no time to get here. Like, as you guys saw, this is my second video of the Pinch Me stuff. But in the first video, I said that they took a long time to get here. But this one, it was like really quick. I don't know why, but it was quick. All right, I'm just going to reach in and not even look. Okay, so the first one is $3 off any Ava NYC hair product. I don't know if I'm going to use this because, I'm not trying to be rude, but this looks like white people hair products. So, yeah, that's what it looks like. And it's $3 off, so I don't know if I'm gonna use this. Okay. The next one is this protein bar. It is from RX Bar Kids. And this is what it looks like. It's kind of small. I don't know if I'm gonna like this because people say it's nasty. It has 2 egg whites, 4 almonds, 5 cashew, 1 date nut, and no bad stuff. And it's berry blast. I'm gonna taste this on camera. I hope this is good, y'all. Oh no. Mm-mm. This is what it looks like. Oh my, and it smells. Ah! Okay, I'm just gonna taste this for you guys. I already know it's gonna be bad, so. Sticky and nasty. Tastes like the berry flavor is good, but all those nuts. And it gets stuck in my teeth. So yeah, that was kind of nasty. Moving on to the next product. Okay, so. Okay, so this is an Ava NYC product. I thought it was a face mask at first, which I really, really need, but it's not. It's a hair mask, and it is a therapy session hair mask for all hair types. Okay, I'm washing my hair today too, so this is perfect. Okay, I might actually use this. And the packaging is just so pretty. Like, look at that. Like, I like that pink color. So cute. Maybe I will use that coupon. Shoot. I'm gonna smell it. Because if it smells good, I'm for sure using it. Ooh, yes, yes. That smells so good. Ooh, and it's thick. It's not just running out like anything. Yes, I'm using this. Yes. Yes. I'm using it. At first I thought it was for white people here, but... Yes. Okay, so that was a thumbs product. Oh, this again. I got this last time. It's the Slim Fast Plan. I don't know if I got the smoothie this time, but that smoothie was really good. From last time, it was really good. So, this just, it's basically an advertisement for Slim Fast, but I'm not getting anything from there, so. Seems like I only have two more things, or one more thing. There's two more things. Which one should I pick? I'm gonna pick this one. Ooh. Okay, okay. So these are Slim Fast Craving Control Gummies. Yes, it satisfies cravings. Lose weight faster. I mean, I'm not trying to lose weight, but I'll still eat it. Like, who passes up on gummies? Ooh, okay, Slim Fast. Okay, I'm gonna use this. Shoot. So, I'm about to taste one of these. On camera. If I can open it. Okay, there we go. Are you kidding me? There's only three gummies in here. Whatever. So this is what they look like. They're really smushy. Squishy. And yeah, let's see how they taste. It's all right. Kind of weird tasting. I mean, they're all right. They have a lot of flavor. On to the last product. Oh yeah. I forgot I even got this. So, this is Makeup Forever Foundation. This is what it looks like. I don't know why I even got this. It was just like one of the options, so I just got it, but I don't even know why. And this is way too light for my skin color, like, look at that. So let me show you guys. Let me get up close for you guys. Hey guys, up close and personal. So, let's see. Okay, there we go. Just had to pump it a few times. It's kind of runny. Like, you see how it's running down like that? Let me go get like something to rub it in. So, I don't even use foundation like that. I don't use foundation at all. Like, what am I saying like that for? What does it look like I have a bruise? I don't even use foundation, so I don't even know why I got this, like, for real. So, let's just try to pat it in a bit. Okay. It's, it patted in really well. Like, you can't even tell it's there. But the real test. I don't even know what foundation, like, where would I even put it? I think foundation is just
too much stuff.
So, like, this what? This bar?
Mm-hmm.
It's nasty, but go ahead.
What's that other thing?
Gummies.
You ate them all? Can I have them?
Nasty, right?
Hmm?
Nasty, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm gonna let, even my brother said the bar was nasty, and I'm gonna let him taste one of these gummies. Come in the camera.
I'm still eating that bar.
Ouch.
Sorry.
Hold You think they're good? It tasted kind of weird to me.
All right,
like the
so.
Rest of them, then.
No. Since this is so light, I'm gonna use it as foundation.
What is this
one? I mean, not foundation, concealer.
Did you
guys, I don't know what I'm doing, just so you know. I'm not some makeup guru or whatever.
What is this supposed to do?
Stop, that's a hair mask.
Oh, hair?
Mm-hmm.
Or face?
Hair. Oh, gosh. Guys, just don't judge me, okay? I really don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, B. Talk your shit.
Can you guess which eye I put it under? I can. Maybe it's just because I put it on, but... Yeah, is this the eye I put it on?
It does look better.
It does? It does. Yeah.
Look at me. I can't see the shadow.
I think it looks good.
You wanna go to Petey's house later?
You guys see the difference? I didn't really blend it on my nose that much. Oh, so yeah. This turned into a different video. I was supposed to do makeup. I'm going to try doing my nails.
You want me to make you
a grilled cheese sandwich?
Mm-hmm.
No thanks. I'm gonna try doing my nose.
And it's not down.
You didn't even go down there. And my forehead. Like, you know how they do it. And my chin.
Speaking of which,
okay, so as you guys can see, maybe I just need to blend it more. And this is all I have, guys, like these little makeup sponges. I don't have no beauty blender or nothing because I'm not a makeup guru. Ooh, I could try to conceal my eyebrows, even though they're not done, just to like see. How do people do this? Like, okay, that one didn't really make a difference. Okay, so. I really like this concealer under the eye. It makes my eyes look way better. Like, don't you guys think? It's like you can kind of see some bags. But this one? Okay, okay. Okay, back to the video. So, guys, that was my Pinch Me package. That was my Pinch Me package. Make sure if you want to get these free. Make sure that if you want to get all this stuff for 100% free, all you have to do is go to pinchme.com, sign up, and get free stuff. It's that easy. So if you want to get free stuff, go to pinchme.com. I will be getting another package every Tuesday. They have new samples, so make sure you sign up. So that's a truly, truly sensational. And I'll see you next time. Bye!